Hereford FC from side of country.
Sup guys, I'm back. Tay making a video today. Hereford playing Farnborough. It's obviously going to be an amazing game. They beat us at home 1-0. Hopefully, we can really win today. Obviously, I think the boys will all be up for it. Obviously, we lost at King's Lynn, so they're all going to be raring to go. And yeah, I'll see you in a minute. My personal score prediction today is 5-0 Hereford. Dad.
I predict a 4-1 win to Hereford today.
Today?
2-1.
Yep, 2-1 to Hereford.
Score predictions?
Well, I think today would be about 3-2 to Hereford.
3-1. 3-1, yeah, 3-1.
4-0.
2-1 Hereford, easy.
So guys, pretty big news. John Mills, if he scores today, it'll be his 100th league goal for Hereford. That's pretty amazing. And I'll see you in the game.
Hereford!
Here come the boys.
And I Hereford! Hereford, I
side of country!
Come on, boys, come on. Hop in. Come on, Luke. Out! Come on, boys. Three, three, one. Unlucky, unlucky. Sorry about that, out of focus.
He's offside by Mark, he's still had a kick at the keeper as well.
What a key end of grip!
Eyes up, lads, eyes up, lads!
Oh, oh, two!
Yes! Get up there! Come on! Get up there! Get up there, lads! Yes! Get in there, Millsy! 100 league goals! Get in there!
The second half just started. Well, lads,
come on!
Come on!
Bang, pap, bang.
Six handballs now.
They're wide, they're wide. Bad. Boy. Feet, feet, King's feet, King's feet, Jim. Good boy. Options, boy, give me options. Someone show, someone show.
Go on.
Get it in, get it in, get it in, get it in, get it in. Come on!
Whoa. Definitely a penalty, guys. Oh, unlucky!
What is hammering unlucky? Oh, Jamie, come on, gotta play it early. He's gonna shoot, shoot.
Shoot! Oh! Good save!
Lucky Jamie's gonna
call him on! So I'm here with Philip West. What, how do you feel the game's going so far?
I think it was great because we Millsy scored 1-0 out of the mud, but we're going to win the league, man.
Who win the league? Of the Wolves. Yes! Get up there! Come on! Get in! Oh my God! Yay! Call him eyes! 2-0. Come on! Oh my God. So guys, they've just scored 2-1, straight from the corner.
That's a foul on the keeper though.
That's definitely a foul on
the keeper. He's got open the keeper, ref! Come on!
Oh my God. That is ridiculous.
Look at Orson. He's all over him.
Look at Orson.
Horsell's going mental.
Horse, walk away! Ref, you've lost it now, you've lost control of it.
Come on, lads.
Oh,
Bill. Nice. Come
on, Jim.
And go, Jim. Whip in.
Let's go, Jim. Yes, Jim. You can make it past him up there. Oh, nice. Come on, boys. Oh, oh, Jim. Jim.
Let's put him on. Put him on. Get in there!
We are going up, see, we are going up!
Call the boy!
Oh, ref, what's that? Come on!
Come on, ref! Get him in the book! Jamie Bird's coming off.
On it, Jamie!
Richards. Oh, Richard, bring him on, boys. So, guys, he's just had a massive smash at Arsenal. That's the third time he's done it now. So it's horrific. The ref lost control of this game completely. But he's got to keep it up. We've got to get these 3 points now. Ooh! Unlucky Greener! Simone, knock it back in.
Go past your shoe!
Oh! Unlucky lad! So guys, they just scored. Oh no.
The flag up.
So guys, the ball's actually gone in. We've got the back of the bin, so let's score another one. Kim, do him, Kim!
Nice!
Get in there! Come on! So guys, today's attendance is 812. Good support from the boys, and I'll see you in a bit. So guys, the end of the video here. Hope everyone's enjoyed. Obviously, great win for the boys today. Wavy for in second, they're a point ahead of us. And Kings Lynn are most at the top. But we've got 4 games in hand, so still amazing. I'm going to say well done to the boys, and thanks all for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.